Well, I don't know what my most prized is, but on this trip here, I bought a pair of Elvis's sunglasses. I did. They don't have any lenses in them, but they came out of the Jimmy Velvet auction back in 96, and I know the guy that I bought them from. I've known him for years, and I mean, I wouldn't want to just buy those from anybody, because you know, they have those fake ones that you can buy in here. These are not the same thing at all. And yeah, I was real excited.